Yo papa, ene de inso etiefo ye krado pa edien ena owoma etiefo papa.
Vinash, nyame shao. We thank God for the gift of this day. Yeda eradiase se odinenso acheye. As usual, I greet and bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Senye dam yenu no. Enenso michiao na mishrawo Yesu dimu.
Amen.
May the Lord open your eyes and set you free as you listen to His word today. Erade emwe wani na onje wabra utie na sem enede. You have understood that humanity have chosen to live with the mentality of death by our will. What ya say? Adasama, yediempe akoyi owo adwin edi atansi. Although God created us, we tie His hands when we use our will to choose death. Ewo musa nyame ene boy yendiye, nenso so yechichire nensa, se yediempe akoyi owoa. It implies that the will is very important and deciding factor in everyone's life. Whether you go to heaven or go to hell depends on how you use your will. Echese, yempero, eyadia esumbu pa, ne yadia etimisi sanye mawo. Unipa da senibiara abrabom. Se ubeko yankupon cheyo. Se ubeko ejanoa enum danumo. Ejina ekwanya ufaso. E diwo peno. Eye ejuma. I'm going to show you something again. In the same place of Genesis chapter 2, verse 17. Misambe chewa diebiu. Ewo bebi klonuara. Medichre Genesis timienu. But of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, you shall not eat of it. For in the day that you eat of it, you shall surely die. Na papa, any bonny who nimdia diade, mamon tibini, da mube tibi edino, wona mube wo. Again, in this scripture, God said, you are free to live in my garden, but I don't want you to touch one tree. Ebio ewo akinkansem yimono. Erade e patrese. Uwa hu kwae ewo mitro imu. Se otinasi na uyeni ya upe. Nansusu. Mempese ude wonsa ebeka diabako. It implies that He created humanity with a unique intention and restriction. Echese, obo nipa daseni, ewo ajin enwanwa suobimu, eni akwensidiebi. You can touch everything, but are forbidden from one thing. Ubetumi edwonsa aka bibia nansoso ade ba ko ho a emfa wonsa enka. The day that you touch, it means that the deciding factor was with them. Se eradika se eda mo be so mo no asiechi se anamontuo a ebema neema asisa wo abrabom no wo wankasa. One thing can make them touch or not to touch, and that is their will. Adia bako ebetumi ama woma so dwenum anase ye nsumu a eye womu epeno. Your will can change my intention for your lives. That was what God meant. Mopeno. Ebetumi asisa metri mopo ewo mabrabo emu sana na onyame epachere. Although the restriction is my intention for your life, you can use your will to alter it. A woman say, a coincidence no any metri mupa me wo ema wabrabo. Nansu so ubetumi di wupeno asisano. God wanted humanity to live with his intention of an ending free life. But unfortunately, Adam and Eve did not see it that way. A woman said, ne radi pese, adasama, ye dine trimu poa, o pese ye transia, e won kwa in chademu. Nansu so rehu sebne se, Adam ni hawade, woman hunisa. They used their will to bring about another intention, and that is a limited life with death. Womu pen, edie trimu pofufro ebai, eni se, abraba etuobicha, a uwo ewom. What people don't know is that God wanted us to have his image, and his image will let us live to please him in obedience. And the obedient life will let us live in his intention, which is his purpose for our lives. The nipa dimni se, erade epese yedini sesu nini subansu, ene transi, na yesone ni ewo suti. Na suti abrabonosu, ebema ya transi wane trimu pomu, a eye ne butaya owo ema ya brabo. As the creator, God wants us to live according to his purpose. That was why he told them to live freely and not touch one thing. So yo nyami obo adie no na opese ye tnasi wo ne butaye mu enu nti na oka se wo mu betimi atnasi afa bibia bi na mom nso adie bakum. God wants to remind his creation that the product always serves the purpose of the manufacturer. Ne radi catch se na body se se obi ye ade bia ade kro no de biara eye de nipa kro ye ye no epe. You should therefore understand that you were born to live according to God's purpose for your life, and not your own purpose, as Adam and Eve intended. And untiti asye se, ye bawu se, betnasi, ewo nyankupon, etrimu pa, owo ema wabrabo, nenye wankasa wetrimu po, said the Adam and Hawa again. As God restricted Adam and Eve from the forbidden tree, you need to comprehend that living according to God's purpose has restrictions. Said ye Eradi SC Adam and Hawa Efri Diano Simon Somonohono. Me pesa utia se. Se utinase. Ewo nyankupon etrimu pomwa. Eya na kwensi diebi ewa hon. You can't live your own life without regard to the restricted rules of God, and think that you are living according to his purpose. That is self-deception. Untumi mawa wa brabo a nyanku pombra wadiye esisisi kwaino watu wachini. Nansusu ubesaye wajese nyamye trimu po ena wadiye bo wa brabo. Enu diye wawo dadawo. God's purpose has restrictions. Nyanku pong etrimu po no akwensidiye ewo. So if you don't live according to God's purpose, you miss the road. Enunti, sa wun fanyamye timu po en tansia, wafun kwain. And living according to his purpose means that you are enjoying a fulfilled life in obedience to his word with the free life of eternity. Na utnasi ama the trimu ponso su chese. U ba bra ba enijia wom awo onyankopon asem sutie ho a enkwa encha danso so ewom. On the other hand, if you use your will to choose the life of death, you lose his image, as I told you last time, because you don't live in obedience to praise him. Therefore, you don't live according to his purpose for your life. Now, Susu, so de upe ekoyi abraba owo mu no a wo ni ni sesu ni bio se de da no me ka kire wo no isanse wo mfa ositie entrasin soneni enu tie basa enye ne trimu po ena wo de bo abrabo. When you provide your son with a land to farm, with all the agricultural machinery to make things easier, but your son rejects your land and the provision and goes for another land somewhere to farm with his manpower, your son will still be farming, but not with your provision and the purpose for his life. Messi said, Umba uba asasibi, eni kuyaya huu mfidie, a ubetumi ediaye kuyaya maniema ye fuwa manu. Na ubalo puhu asasi, eni mfidie audi ya manu. No, na onua kope asasi o baby, na oye juma, na odi onua na huo dine ya. Ubalo, oye kuya juma nu ampadie. Na nsusu, enye ni audi manu, eni watrimu pa uwo emana brabonoa. He is farming all right, but doing it with manpower without your machinery. O ye kuya no ampa, nan susu, o di na ho ding, ah, mfidia o di manu no, enkaho. That is exactly the life of those who use their will to choose the life of death. Sa pepe pepe, ena abraba e binu mwa, omu di omu pe. Akoyi abraba owuwo mu no etie. What God is telling you is that I created you with my purpose and the provision to make things easier for you. But the fact that you have rejected that by the will I gave you, you are not living with my purpose. De radi e ka tse wo ni se mi di metri mu po. Eni niema abema wabraba yefu ama udie. Nansusu esanse, wudi upe apu sanye maindi. Enye metrimu po, ena wudi tiasi wabrabu. You are living all right, but your life is without my purpose. You are living with spiritual difficulty and limitation. E womuse utiasi die. Nansusu, enkwa wono metimu po enim ubo abraba sumu ede na akwesidie ewom. Without the provided farming equipment to make things easier, you are living a man power life without God's purpose. Semfidia ebema watumi ayekua na manema ye fone nkawa wo bo abraba ye nipa ho din a nyankopon atrimopo enka ho. As God told Adam in Genesis chapter 3 verse 17 to 18 that cursed is the ground for his sake, in toil shall he eat, and thorns and thistles shall bring forth for him. It means he was going to live the life of difficulty without God's purpose for his life. Say you call Genesis and woman T Mensa Chichemu Dunso Edikosi Dungochia. A radical child say, what do me assassino is our nunti? Na bre emu ena obedidi. Nan kasen kasen in cheche ene befifi amano. Na seche se oko babra ba emu ye denga nyankopom. There are many people worldwide who are not living according to God's purpose for their lives. So they are struggling or are not happy with what they do. Nipa bebre wo wiase ha wobo babra ba nyame atri mu po enka ho enu nti wo mo e pere won ho wo ye biara anye ye ana se wani nyi wo je wo ye ho. It is because they have rejected God's offer of eternal life by their will and are living a difficult manpower life without God's purpose. Nina ni se woma pu Awurade Nyankopɔn dadan kwa no ewo woma ankasa pemu ena wo babra ba emu ye din a wo did nipa ho din a Nyankopɔn atimpo enka ho. I have come into contact with many people who are not satisfied and fulfilled with the lives they are living. Minini pa bebre yeshia a omo ninyi na wawun tawawun ewo abraba wobonu. Some are very rich and famous, yet they are not happy with what they do. Ebinim wo sika eno wo deepa nensusu waninyi ewo diawayahu. The reason is what I am telling you. Living without God's purpose for their lives. Asitre eni asemwa mekachawe. Watiasia nyankupon etrimupo enkahu. Deep down in their souls, they know that they are not doing what God originally intended for them to do. Their destinies have changed. Won kre mu pa no wonim se enye awurade ti mu po e won abrabo mu e na wo ye no won shebre no asisa. When you don't live according to God's purpose, you change your own destiny. Se nye nyame ti mu po e na wo di bo abrabo won kasa wo sisa wo shebre. If demons push you to use your will to disobey God, you live without his purpose and intended destiny for your life. Sa umoni kaoso ne se wo de upe eya so din emanyame a wo bo abraba na timu po enka ho na ne shebre nso so a ewo abrabo mu no asisa. I've heard many people say, I wanted to be an engineer, but now I am a musician. I wanted to be a lawyer, but now I am an entrepreneur. I wanted to be an accountant, but now I am a factory worker. Matisse ni pa bebre e ka se na mi pese nka mi mfidie ho adwuma wo na se se de metonyom na nka mpese me ye lawyer na nso so afa de me ye mi amadwuma na mi pese nka me bubu akonta. Nessuso nedie me ye adwuma wo factory. All this tell you that something went wrong with your life and God's purpose and destiny for your life has changed. When you know it says adie bi akia e wo abrabom na nyankopon trimpo ene ne shebre e ma abrabo no asisa. When it happens like that, it is wrong to accuse God by saying that he has changed your destiny. Ebasa eyemfumso se ubekasa tie urade se wasisa ushebre. God did not change your destiny. Demons pushed you to use your own will to change it. Urade nyame wasisa ushebre ahumoni mom na aka woso ama wankasa wodi upeno. Asisano, let me chip this in to tell you that it is wrong to sing songs that suggest that God is a destiny changer. Mami mfan shemun kanche ose sa uko tujum a e patren se nyame o ye shebre sisafwa mi pese mi chile ose enye nukware enye mfumso. That is spiritual illiteracy. Woye sunsumu wana inimwe. According to what happened in the Garden of Eden, who changed Adam's destiny? Demons and Adam himself, not God. God gave the original destiny and you substituted it by your own will. Radinyan Kupon Emma Shebra Edikainu and a one kasa with you pe asisano. That is why when people come to God, He lets me teach them these things for them to walk in the original destiny He gave them in order to have a fulfilled and eternal life in Christ Jesus. And unti se nipa bebre ba Awurade nchen a Awurade ma me chrechre won sane men se de be a won hyebre pa Awurade de ma won no obesan nya bio na wodi anigye atrase ababra ba ewo Kristo Yesu mo. Use your will to come to Jesus and you will live His purpose and destiny for your life. Fau pebra ora Yesu wawate na obeba braba de trimu popa ede ne shebre ewo. Don't live and die to go to hell by using your will against God. Rene wa ngu anko janu a enum denum wa bra wode wo pedo el sorietia erade. You will be doing wrong things in your life without joy. Ebasa eniema enye ena obeye wo abrabom a enije biara enim. God will not save or help you when you choose death by your own will. Erade onje ana omwa so we dey pe ekoyi owa. He can only save you from death, give you the original destiny, and let you live a joyful life when you use your will to obey Him. Obetimi aji efri owom na wa ma o shebre papa o shishe ma wo no na wa ma o die nije ababrabo isanse o di ope atie no. It is your will that drove you away from Him, and it is the same will that will bring you back to Him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Eya upe ene pam wo free din chen na eya upe krodo anso ene betume din wo abani chen.
Amen.
So show God that you want to live by reversing the mentality of death through your will. Enun teacher Awurade se upe se o chance wa bra odi wa upe no esisa owo adwen no. If you say life ends with death, you will surely die and go to the home of death, which is hell. So who can say obradie echewuo dia and ye den awbewu akowuo kro mu a ye jano edum danu. Technically, we as the children of God, our lives end with life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeya ye nyankopon manu die yen ya brabo no. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because we end one life and continue with the eternal life in Christ Jesus. Isanze enkwa ba kucha ni atwaso dan kwa ewo Kristo Yesu mo. If you don't want to die but live, demonstrate it to God by rejecting what death does to humanity. Se un pese ube udia enye yetre urade wabra upu enye ma uwo edie enipado. Never follow death to die and go to its home of hell. Wena wene ni uweki anko wu anko ni fia enye janua enumdenu. Don't be like the fly which follows the dead body to the cemetery. Men yeti se mwansina odi funachi eko eseye. Someone can die and as a result the living can be deeply affected and refuse to eat. Such can be confined to a room and refuse to be comforted. Obi betumi ewu na enu nti ni otiasie do ahadu pa ma ompese obedidi mpo ebi kura ntumi to ho prum shedem na ompese obiara ebechichi wonre. Someone can die for the living to feel dejected and without hope commit suicide. obi betumi ewu ama atasifo binom wonra huama won soso washe won akonfo. The preparation coupled with the psychological and emotional trauma associated with the dead can cause the person to fall sick and also die shortly afterwards. He or she followed death and died. Ye ni hun tutu ye eni ajimu eni atinkamu ka ewo no aka no nti e betumi ama obi ayare na enchebia na onu soso ewu wadi owu echi ama onu soso wawu. If you don't want to die and go to the home of hell, eat after someone's death and be comforted. Se umpese ubewu ako wo kromo ye janwa enum danmu dia ene obiwa didi na yenchichirore. Learn some lessons about the sudden or shocking death in order to avoid going to the same place the dead person went. Nya osiahunu bi efa owu ani pade wu a eye nwanwa na ye ntem so no so se de be ya unko bebia sani pa wo ye no ekoye no. When a rich and wealthy person dies, his children and wives can fight about his fortune due to his improper planning and disorganized way of life. Se sikani bi ni obi oyo de fo bi wu a ne ma ni de yirenom ebetumi akwo ne japade ho pa esan tutue ene abrabo basabasa ni pakro eboye no. Wife can fight another wife, children can fight themselves and use juju or voodoo to kill one another. Oyire betumi ne yire akontokwa e ma ni betumi akokoko ntokwa na wo mu di nro akunkunkunkun wo ho ya. They followed death and died. Wo mo di owu echi ewu. We are shocking the God of life about how we have chosen to die because of the issues of death. Nyamia o man kwano yama ye hukra ye de wawa se yama owu ho nema ekuye. Our minds are with death and not with life. Yajinya esi owu so na anya nkwa. Someone can follow a friend to a funeral and on their way back be involved in an accident and die. Obi betumi edi ne yonko achi akoyie na omusa ba wo achi no ne bia wanya ka akoyia na wabewu. A rich person can die and due to the free offer of strong alcoholic drinks, some people can get heavily drunk, fall sick and die shortly. They followed death and died. But the four people to me ewu nanso san se yamme nipa no e utimi num sade obi atumi num bi kwanti e bi betumi abopa na wayari yare enche bia na wawu. Listen to what death can do. Death can bring troubles to the living. Hey, owo obetumi the how be brave abre atiasefo. Death can cause litigation and confusion in a peaceful family. Owo obetumi the mansochin ene sakasaka ye aba ebusian asimje wo. They can fight and waste their time at law courts until they all die. Wo betumi akontokwa ase wo adaje e wo aseni bia akosise wo bungina ebewu. Death can bring deaths. I'm talking about DEBTS deaths and waste of money to some people. Owo obetumi de ka eni sika seye abre ebinom. As a result of death, some people can borrow money or spend lavishly at a show-off funeral and be in financial trouble later. Owo nti obi betumi akobobesia na o ma se sika no e wa yiye bi ho na e chire no na wo ma nya sika ho asem. Death brought them troubles. Owo edika abrewo. Death can get a lot of names than life. Ai! Owo obetumi anya di bebre achen enkwa. So let me give you some of the examples of names that death has. It is be mau mfatu bi afa dinya owo ewade ho. People can name their children killer. Obi betumi afrɛ ne ba killer. So the bad guy that casts such a deep, which means he is going to kill. And if you kill, this name represents death. That's all. Kokumdia, I just say sad way. It's a homa owo. Some people can be called death itself in the Ghanaian language. Obu wa your friend owo. What is any public my friend owo? Kofi owo. Any of you challenge short owo. That means Kofi death. They can also name their children like suffer for death, which is translated in the Ghanaian language as bre mewo. They say wa bra ba wo boy na wo bre ama owo. Hey, very sad. It's very sad. In the Dutch language, some people are called de graf. Asiyach say de grave. And when a Ghana for Dutch for Baha Umbawu, you know, you did Dini Bia Baha, yen Tiasinti, yen can you did tea as also. So in Ghana, they pronounce it as the graft because they didn't understand the word. That's the way they pronounce it here in Ghana. But in Dutch, it is the graft. It means the grave. And now, I was here. If you have a name like this, be reminded that I will not see you in heaven because your name shows your destination. That is death. So who din bi sa me pese me kai wo se enya dia me hu wo heaven is as so din no e chere bebi a wo ko enu ni owo. I have never heard anybody called life. Menti se obi wo ayo friend life. Death can get attention and cause fear and panic when it warns humanity. Owo obetumi anya nipa asopa no wa manipa so mo ho popo so bokokwa. The coronavirus is going to kill people. Look at how some people are terrified as if there's no God. Hey, coronavirus le be kukum nipa o yare na abare kodie wo yare we die ho hwe se die binim ho popo obeka se nyamimpo. If you don't give me my money, I will use the evil powers. I will use my God. I will use my witchcraft. I will use my demonic powers. I will use every means to kill you. You will see how the person will behave. So Bibe Kase. So I'm famisi kana mamia. Medimi abusumno. Medimi beyeno. Medimi kuobu busumno. Medi kuopia me faso. Medi me kum. When he hears death, he will be seriously terrified. So as I preach about God's message of love to save people from death, some people will not respond. But let the same person dream that he died and was being carried to the cemetery. He will go and seek for solution readily. Hey, Abraham kasa. Afa radin yon coupon asema yo do. I bet you me a jiwa free o woman. O go on to one amobia. Nesu so pamani pakro nan so daye. So die do a woo. Ye didn't question yako sieno. O diminica bequako pe wombo isisia. That is how powerful the message of death is. A chel so woo. O kasa hunanipa. Emuye dupa. Death can let you use your money wrongly too. Owo obetumia maudi usika ya dia and this audio. Instead of using your money to help the living, or promote godly things of life, they are ready to spend and display large sums of money at the funeral. So did you see Kabe Buatiasifo? And now near ma a man kwa a tragedy. And he padas and yeah crowd say, or best say ni sika, I show away yasi. Death can cause an unhealthy competition and jealousy among some people in Africa. Oh, a bit with your can see any ahoya a benipa bibrebu awa bibrebu. Some people brag about the money they spent on the funerals for the dead, and others will feel jealous that they wish they have money to spend for their dead ones like that. Hey, we bet me a jananum. I can see kawa say wa ye be home. No, this is why any ya no cas me was kappa and kame. This is my sense as kaibi. Oh, me busi enia. Death causes people to sin and glorify it, because all of the things that happen at funerals do not glorify God. Wo ema nipa bebre eye boni ehye onu enonyam isan se adie biare koso eye ase enhye nyame enonyam. It is very serious in Africa, Asia, and some parts of the world. Eye wanwa so wa bibrem e poefem ani miamia pi e wo wiase. The cultural rituals, pouring of libation to call the spirits of the dead, the serving and intake of strong alcoholic beverages and drugs, haircuts for the dead, and sexually provocative dancing at funerals don't glorify God. Amamre ani musioni apayeye and sa ye goody fe one a woo and sa ye dima ho wo any no boninum. It's a cha and ya se friend wunyam any a jamaya sa ye sawa ya singano and shet nyam enunyam. Don't live to glorify the things of death, but use your will to glorify the God of life and live eternally with him in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Men trust it. Nanya niema ebeshe owo enimonyam nemonfa opero fashe onyankopon a omankwa enonyam na ebeba watrase afibo ewo danim ewo Yesu dinti. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Give your life to Jesus by saying these words after me. Lord Jesus,
Eradi Yesu,
I thank you for speaking to me today.
I accept
that I am a sinner, but from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord. Forgive me of all my sins and write my name in the book of life. Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me, and I will live a holy life to please you. Thank you for saving me. In Jesus' name. Amen. Father, thank you that by this prayer, you will reveal yourself to people for them to understand what their wills can do for them, so that they will take steps for their salvation. Thank you for saving them. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
The radio say, I want someone there, I'm not paying. The papa, what church say, eh? I'm a, yeah, TSC, I for woo. Yes, so woo subium, away you subium. And I'm not paying with ya. Yeah, well, Cassie got filling station. A horn, no, we won't say any fast or no. A quabby da fa a form wa kusia. A wa near sorry no, a woni faso, I don't get to be a home. Action Power of Faith Ministries. And I no pay an uncle. Uquada and you mean no numnifa, a ye Bible Adisia. Sani fiada and you mean no numnifa, and so a ye uja or share empire. Nene ya papa, what chanchi woo, emni ehuniama, a mea who say, a ye ya ya pe. ena ye di agi owu atum e ye owu ho niema e san se nyame wanfo owu anka ye ho na enam se adam and if di omo pe omo di omo pe etu etia etia nyame e bra o shishe se ma on von sanka na won di ope di won sakoka enti owu bai na that be me hu se e ye no krepa ye pe ni e di enya so be kwa heaven so be kwa hell sabra bo mu be si ye so si ye jira wo pe so esan se bi kura otiri ko hospital ya kacha se many way anyway no abet na fie ni wadi di doctor that time se ma me ni we we yasem we be di ni wewu we si wadi obe wu so be di wewu na se ya anhwe ye peyie na ya ya fa ye pe eso a de bia ye be ye owu ho niema ni ye ntira se merade da na awie ye no ye be ko owu krom ya me onsra se mi so ni ye anhwe ye peyie amen
radi shila o papa san se wu bie ye ni and then so come here who says say pay ad enya papa just me share said the na wo kan yepe nti ama ye bre e wasasi so because wo share said the nyankopon bo adam said the wo kan ye no ananko ampe so mo bebre nanso wo mo pa wo mo faaye na wo mantie the urade ananso wo mandie urade e pa na ananso ne buta ye chi nti e mo mo bre ye inti de chesa mani hunu ne obre bebre ba ya bre wo ya bre abom fu ye nkola bre mu abesi ne se ye ye pe na kofa we bre ye that the radin shira papa inti wa wetie se woda so enam obre nu mu a ekwan bia bia ma wo se sanfa wo pe no ebre urade ho na ebre na wo bre no wo be firi mu asemba ko bia mu adada kan ya ye me hu bia mu ne se isan ne ye pe inti no ye sanse san ye she bre urade edima ye ei dada awurade nhyira wo papa because ye nim menum nyina nti ama ye sori ane ye bonyame sombo se awurade asesa wo hyebre but ne awurade nam na kwa so ama ye hunu se meme pa me de koye de meme pa nti e ma me hyebre a na nke wo se mebo no asesa nti ade nti ne wo se me kwa bonyame sombo edru ba bia e wo se yete nsam bi ase na ye sesa ya brabo isan sese ye ntumi anye sabe a ye betumi edi blames ama enyema bebre nanso ye nim se blame na ifri yen aye ho nti epede ene ye hu se ehu pa fa ope san koma urade na urade san jeo na enigi a eburo so ene dankwa wonsa aka dada urade shira opa
amen yari shira dada la nsamidi e mo dupa deep papa na bibia me fae se ye ye mo wo ni ma ikuyen enu krepa so bi wa esa wo ni tino ye bi di se wo ni china ye so e wo ko wo krom e ya ra usem e bi wa obi e wo na e ko sie nu mo se ama di pa bo kana e le fun ni ko ron na kanu e ko nya accident ama ni pele bo kana nu afa wo wu a ni tin se basa e se ye fo wo ama ye so wu Nankaka, who are a fine skinny one, and I say, skinny be a woos car now. Insert to me, poor, we took the public between no ma. Ah, never mind, also not. I let you upon sorry be. Why we are blue, it's an Sunday boy in a city. And see, and crapper, ye dear witchy, ma, yes, so ye call a woke room movie. There, in some. I say, I may any buyer also. The old says, so be war. I say, I'm saying, I won't quit. Just say a dim quenchy. Just say a dear witchy, or go walk room. The radish had a pass in there. I may near bear also. Sign your money, see, be brave. Many penny, mom, also, sir. Oh, but tell you, you won't call you, baby. I say, you know, colonel, no queen accident. No. My dear witchy, monosu. Now, that is a tortoise, no, my own. So, who ye never be brave? Oh, the basabasa man so train ever bush him. A bim cra and a car, what dear car? So we were the park of Bobby Sammy, my dear Cabrio. Oh, empty, the patio to Tudimbia. The car will be an affair of Kunipa. Kunipa, near there to be. I didn't test you. That's when Tessie, your flow be quiet. And that I said, Marker King, but this is a remain nearby on super. That's a cracker. The yammy pie, so Obi Wua. Yen do woolichi, my answer, Rayonco. Yammy nearby also, na Yatrium, Sanyaman, at the radish of Amen.
Amen. Papa, Yakupon, Unshaw, the dandy Yamako Swafro or Binfum or Binfo. esanse ewiye bremu nipa eira nipa eira pa wo sa owu last week na papa wo kan bibi se ukọ obi wardrobe ma eye ntuma kra dos no chen di ode kwa sori ene party ni nasefo esanse ye ni ji owu no na hwe se de su so owu so a chese papa eya sefem pa obi be bon sakese pa we ya se oba sori fia no wa hwehwe mu one city no na ode ato nyame ayuwa papa nyame okoso enhira o se okoso e bi ye ni e wo niema se ho se etiefo beti na ke eti ni ye pa na ye foro papa ibon se papa kura e jin ye kura firi niema bi ho e ka bi aye gba ehun hia no papa e jin ye firi mu pa enti papa Yankopon Shaw. Papa Bacha wa daroma, asemina wa ketchwa tu wana enedi yano. Yedi abewi ye.
Yemi ketchwa tu wani binash. Please, be very careful of how you use your will. Unuyahwe yi pa, ewa kwanya ufaswa wudi upe etransi. I always ask you these questions. Do you think the power of God has ceased? Why do you say yami to me, enye jume biwa na? Do you think all the churches are the same? What do you say? Sorry, na sanity, na. I keep telling you that the God in the Bible you read is very active in action power. He's saving his people, and none of his people can be terrorized by demons. Oba, Oba, we say ready, but be no ahom money every time he is very much alive and saving his people. That is why I always tell you that with God, All things are possible. God bless you. Amen. As we continue on the Action Power Radio. Oh.